Inspiratory capacity is an important parameter in pulmonary function testing that measures the maximum volume of air a person can inhale following a normal resting tidal volume breath. The measurement of inspiratory capacity is useful in assessing lung function and identifying respiratory conditions. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, inspiratory capacity is the sum of two lung volumes, the tidal volume and inspiratory reserve volume. Tidal volume is the amount of air that is inhaled and exhaled during normal quiet breathing. Inspiratory reserve volume is the additional volume of air that can be inhaled forcefully after a normal quiet inhalation. Combining the two results is the inspiratory capacity. Inspiratory capacity can be measured using spirometry, which is a non-invasive pulmonary function test that records the volume of air inhaled and exhaled over time. During the test, the patient breathes into the spirometer, which measures airflow and volume. The patient is then instructed to take a normal breath, followed by a forced inhalation. The difference between the total volume inhaled and the tidal volume is the inspiratory reserve volume, which, when added to the tidal volume, gives you the inspiratory capacity. Inspiratory capacity is an essential parameter for evaluating lung function and diagnosing respiratory disorders. Conditions that may affect inspiratory capacity include restrictive lung diseases, which are conditions such as pulmonary fibrosis, sarcoidosis, and obesity-related hypoventilation, which reduce lung compliance and may lead to a decrease in inspiratory capacity. And then there are obstructive lung diseases, which are conditions like asthma, chronic bronchitis, and emphysema, and they can cause airway obstruction, leading to difficulty in inhaling the maximum amount of air and consequently a reduced inspiratory capacity. And then there are neuromuscular diseases. Conditions such as muscular dystrophy, ALS, and myasthenia gravis can impair respiratory muscle function, reducing the ability to inhale forcefully and resulting in a decreased inspiratory capacity. So as you can see, inspiratory capacity is a vital parameter in assessing lung function and can help healthcare professionals diagnose and manage various respiratory disorders. Spirometry is the primary method for measuring inspiratory capacity, providing valuable information for understanding a patient's lung mechanics and guiding the most appropriate methods of treatment. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.